So I've been involved with prostate cancer now since my fellowship in 2003, and have been very fortunate to have done thousands of robotic prostatectomies. There's a lot of potentially exciting therapies that are out there for treatment of prostate cancer. One thing I wanted to talk about a little bit today is a treatment called TULSA, which is a transurethral device that uses ultrasound. Some of you may have heard of HIFU, high intensity focused ultrasound. We use that to ablate prostate tissue, and that treatment can also treat prostate cancer. Well, there's some limitations of HIFU, and one of them is that the size of the prostate, oftentimes it's too big for HIFU. And also with HIFU, the treatment is really high intensity ultrasound, and it can melt or boil the tissue, which sounds good because you want to get rid of the cancer, but it can also create problems with the surrounding tissue, your nerves, your muscles. With TULSA, what's exciting about this treatment is that the ultrasound works a little bit differently, so it's not called HIFU. The ultrasound can treat any size of prostate, and in their initial study, which resulted in them getting approval for ablating prostate tissue, it was able to do this at temperatures that were high enough to get rid of the tissue, but not high enough to boil, which is really important because it helps preserve, again, the tissues around the prostate. The TULSA treatment is also unique in that it's done in an MRI. It's not done in the OR. You are still sedated. We don't want you moving while the treatment is going on. And the treatment really takes about an hour to 2 hours to do. It's pretty quick. It's about as fast as surgery. So it's something that we're looking forward to getting more information about and getting started here in the San Antonio area.